Welcome to August 7th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're highlighting the bravery of our military heroes and the guiding lights of our coast.
Today is a special day as we honor and acknowledge the Purple Heart. The Purple Heart is one of the oldest military honors still given out today. Established by George Washington in 1782, it was initially called the Badge of Military Merit. Fast forward to 1932, and it was revived as the Purple Heart to honor those wounded or killed in battle. On Purple Heart Day, we pay tribute to these brave individuals and their extraordinary sacrifices for our country.
I think it's a good day to go out and go to those places, parks, and markers that remember those that have received the Purple Heart.
I absolutely love this day because it is a special thank you for everyone who has sacrificed. And I salute you. We salute you and we appreciate you.
Absolutely. It's also National Lighthouse Day. Lighthouses have been guiding sailors to safety for centuries. Imagine the oldest existing lighthouse, the Tower of Hercules in Spain, standing strong since the 2nd century AD. In the US, the Boston Light was the first lighthouse, built in 1716, and still shining bright today. These beacons of light symbolize safety and perseverance, reminding us of the importance of guidance in our lives. So take a moment to appreciate these architectural marvels that have saved countless lives throughout history.
Still standing from 1716?
That's quite amazing. We should go check this out in our show.
I love that idea. That must have an incredible history and an incredible story.
Yeah, so let's get our film crew together and get out there and check this out.
How about you just grab your keys? Let's do it now.
I love how impatient you are.
What are we waiting for? Grab your keys.
Let's go.
I'm Latoya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
Join us for all of our adventures on Facebook and Instagram at Destination Celebration Show. Until next time, keep celebrating.